The time we've spent in Wildcat Stadium. Wow. The nostalgia of the stadium. Wildcats. Next home game is on the 8th at 7:05 p.m. Gotta remember that. Oh, straight truck. Come on, straight.
We may be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license.
Okay. There's a lot of DLC cars that you have straight off the bat. It's just that since we're playing the game, like from scratch, the base game, I'm just kind of going through the cars that they give you, and these cars you do have to unlock. So we are going to try another marked man event because we're in a beefy car. How are you, my man? It's been so long.
You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Head southwest to the Lone Stallion Ranch, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license.
Oh, we'll survive. Take out! Oh, turn, you old beast. Okay, we're good. I'm doing good, Junkyard. Thank you, man. I'm doing much better, obviously, than before. Wow! A lot has happened since we last spoke. Get out of my way, bud. Get out of my way, bud. Oh, you little prick tried to knock me off the road. Get off. Take you out too, bud. No, I'm not gonna turn yet. I'm gonna turn right here. This thing handles so badly. Oh, man. I couldn't make the turn there. Get! I will grind you off the road! Yeah, I've seen your airsoft video, man. That looks awesome. That looks fun. Oh, I lost my boost. Alright, we're gonna shortcut it. There we go. Okay, how did I wreck there? Why am I not doing Twitch? I am doing Twitch. I'm doing Twitch and YouTube. It's the same name as here. PSN girl. And please don't do that much. Oh, come on. Get out of the way. Got it. This truck is good for these kinds of races, but man, it handles bad. Five more wins, guys. Nice driving. You should have seen my road rages earlier, Chunk.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
I remember that car. How is it I remember all this stuff from so many years ago, from 2008, but I can't remember last week? It's an old age thing, Junkyard, isn't it? He knows exactly what I'm talking about. Let's have some fun again.
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Okay. Yeah, don't wreck your car. First thing I do is wreck my car. Alright. Where is everybody? Gotta wait for them to come up. Oh my god, this thing is so hard to control. I'm gonna go back to that old car that I had, because this thing just is not worth it. It may have more strength, but man, it just... Wow. Definitely have to go to a different vehicle. This thing is so bad. Damage critical. I don't even have one crashed car yet. There's one. Man. T-bone! Target achieved? I took down three already? How did I do that? And I'm going on the highway for some reason. Okay, I thought I was gonna wreck there. Do you have any more? I was doing so good at this last night, and now it's this truck. This truck is so bad. Can we get up to a rampage? Grinding takedown. No, I'm going back down here. This is much easier down here. Staying straight versus going off in the city. No, you don't. Oh, I thought I could take him out into the pillar. That would have been awesome. Come on. There we go. Nice. Alright, Stefan, thank you for coming out tonight. I hope to see you soon, bud. Oh, I missed him totally. 3 seconds to... Is there anybody around? Nope. Four wins, huh? Nice. That'll be great if we get four wins. Holy crap.
I've been wondering what you folks use to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. You know, work out what's best for you and just stick with it.
That's me. I'm constantly looking at the mini-map, and that constantly gets me in trouble. And take right, and we're going through the tunnel. Turn! Wow. This thing is so bad at turning. It's funny. Oh, there's that car again. Wow! And it just crashed. I will never find it again. Unless it's going straight in front of me, I will not be able to get it with this truck. Alright, now we gotta go. I apparently beaten a road rule. Hey, there's that car! There's that car! There's that car! Oh! I was hoping I could T-bone him there. Instead, I hit the rail. Out of my way! Now we can make it there. Wait, that car's in front of us again. Come here. Come here. Oh my word. I'll be so happy to get rid of this car. Apparently I have a driveway. I doubt I'll ever get that car. That fast one. Wait, there's him. It's in a parking lot. Where'd you go? Come here.
The Rossellini LA Classic has been delivered to your junkyard.
Oh, we're doing that card next. Card? Car? Speak much? My word. Now that my car is all wrecked. See, this is why I don't constantly go through the repair shops. Because it doesn't pay. It does not pay at all. Super jump! Okay, successfully land 10 super jumps. Where am I going? Other way. There's another car, but nah, screw it. I want to get this one done so I can get out of this car and we'll jump into that new car we just took out. I heard it. Don't know where it went. Okay, let's do this thing.
Drive south to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking.
All the way down there. Oh boy. Okay, we can do this. Boost. Boost refill. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. Should have went through the shortcut. I got a turn. Maybe that's... Ugh. Oh, come on. Go straight for me. Okay, we're back on track. We're back on track. I really would like to go through those shortcuts, but I'm scared that it's not going to go well. Oh boy. Where am I going? Yeah, that... I say that, and then the first thing I do is take a shortcut. And, yep. See, that... I'm completely going the wrong way. Oh, God. I'm gonna have to redo this race, for sure. Hi, thanks, Junk. I'm glad to see you around, too, man. Oh, I still might be able to make this with this place right here. I can not crash. Beautiful. I'm still gonna make this. Holy cow, really? Wow. They feel sorry for you when you're in that vehicle. Like, hey, we feel so bad for you that we're making you drive this truck. So we're gonna give you lots of time on this race.
You made it. As a reward, the Hunter Reliable Special has been delivered to the junkyard. Swing by to check it out.
No thanks. I'm done with these trucks. I hate them so much. Wow. Junkyard. Yes, I can get rid of this thing. Yes. Yeah, I posted a couple videos explaining everything on my channel. Hey, Crosshair! I'm doing great, thank you, man. How are you doing? We are taking that car out for a spin. Okay, let's take a look at this car. Oh, look at that boost. It's so weak. But it's gonna be super fast. Let's take it for a spin. Yes. Sorry, I keep forgetting you gotta hit X twice. Oh, that sound. Look at that engine on the back. You see it through that window. Look at that car, man.
Hey, Atomica,
hey, there goes a car.
Crash FM.
I got no boost.
We're
come on.
Nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed.
Out?
Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment.
Oh, I'm scared of crashing because this thing is so weak. Get out! Oh, get him!
Watson
yes.
R Turbo Roadster has been delivered to your junkyard.
Yes, Danny. Oh, beautiful. Nice, we got another car. Stay on the road.
Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Go, go, go! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Okay, we're good. We are good to go. I'm gonna try to get some more boost up. Going in the wrong direction is a very risky thing. Yep, yep, yep. Wait, wait, wait! Oh! I got confused for a second. No, no, I have no boost. And that's... I can't get off this. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We can catch up. We got boost now. And if I can hit that jump coming up... If... is a big key word here. Nah, thanks for Hey! Like, I don't crash enough on my own, thank you very much. Oh, come on. That's what I mean by this car is so weak. I need to get into the boost. Okay, oh, that shortcut's coming up. Nice. Wait, I need to know where I'm going! Oh, I missed it! Oh. Okay, that totally screwed me over. That takeout totally screwed me over. Car! No. Oh. I need my boost. Oh, I can. Maybe I can pull it out. Maybe I can pull it out. Maybe I can pull it out. Oh, yeah. Okay, that was a terrible, terrible race, but we still did it. And with that type of car, that's what I mean. You gotta find the balance of a good car that can take damage but can also be fast. It's hard
driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Oh, you know we will. I think I want to go straight. I hear one of those cars. Hey, there's that pink Cadillac. Come here. You've got to be a great muscle car.
Manhattan has been
or not
to your junkyard.
Barely touched him. Okay. I barely tapped the thing. Oh, it must be a terrible car. Here, I was thinking that would be a great Raid Roach car. Okay, here's the burning route for this car. Lambert Parkway. Okay.
Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking.
Oh, I got this. Totally have this. I know the south side of the city here pretty well. Of course, I say that now. Watch me take a shortcut and mess up again. Ah. Yeah. Nah. Which way do I want to go? Yeah, we can go this way. And we gotta take a left here pretty quick. Right there would be good. That was a good turn. Oh, I couldn't get out of the way. Need to get the boost back up. Oh, there was a shortcut there. Come on, we need boost. We need boost. Got it. Let's go. Nice. Oh, I don't have control. Oh boy. This is really fast. Yes. Almost a minute 30. One more win, and we get an upgraded license.
For that win, you're being awarded the sensational Rossellini LM track package. A sweet set of wheels.
That sure does look sweet, but I bet you it's really weak, like this car. I think every car... Does every single car in the game?
Crash FM. You know, one of the great things about Paradise City is you don't need a garage at your house. Because you can stash your whole collection of cars in any of the local junkyards. Just drop by the nearest one and slip into something that suits your driving style.
There's our new LM track package from the Rossellini collection. But we're not going to take that car. Oh, we got Roadster. But no. A lot of racing. Was the Roadster? Wow, we got a lot of cars. I didn't think I was with that vehicle that long. The pink Cadillac. Manhattan. If I remember, that thing is terrible. I think I remember trying to do that. What are they called? The special race for each vehicle. I remember doing that one for this thing over and over and over and over again. I had such a hard time. I had to take every single shortcut just to make it in the time frame. That thing was really made you wanna hurt people. I am not taking the truck. Where's my next road rage? Apparently it's that thing. Can you filter? Apparently not. Okay. One and two, which is not very good. I may have to try this one out. I'm not gonna do these trucks, man. They are too hard to handle. Okay, don't have a choice. Gonna have to take this Pioneer out. Fix it up and let's do a Marked Man. Get started there, buddy. Not take shortcuts you do not know. Marked Man.
Survive the drive east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Okay, we got this. Uh, Okay, do not take that shortcut. Meh. I'm saving my boost. Bah. Okay, I gotta make sure I can get to that. Oh, that jump this time. Dang it. Okay, don't. Yes. Beautiful. That's what I wanted to do the first time. Ouch. Okay, well, I'll take it if you want me to push that way. Oh my good grief. Stop it. I can't get straight here. I will take you all out myself. Well, I say that, but... There you go. Oh! Right in between the path I could have went. The left path I probably could have went. And billboard! Super jump! Oh, I just barely made that. I can't control! Oh my good grief. I know I've been saying that a lot in this game, and until I get some better cars, I definitely will be saying that quite a lot. But if we can stay kind of over here, we should be able to easily make it to the Wildcat Stadium. Oh! Oh! Oh, green! Jeez! Stay on land! Nope, I'm going this way. Sorry, bud. I wanted to go right while I was going left. Yeah. Oh boy. I cannot wreck again. I cannot wreck again. Hold still. Okay, and we're on a road. This is bad. This is so bad. So bad. I need to get off the side again. Oh, I should have went through there. I should have went through there. Why did I go through there? It's an auto repair shop. I'm going the back way. Oh, I can't go the back way. Oh, brother. Okay, well, I sneak out here, and we got this. Boost to the finish line! Ooh, we got our B-class license! Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Are we gonna get a non-crumpled?
Is yours. Quite an achievement, but you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car.
Oh,
the Carson Fastback has been delivered to your junkyard.
Oh, if that doesn't look like a beast, beat 'em up, mash 'em up car, I want it. Taking it slow. Oh god, so slow. After being in that super fast car, it was really weak, but it was super fast. Oh boy. Super jump. I didn't boost because I want to save it for the race. Hey, 13 out of 50. I am ready for this race. I don't know where we gotta go, but hey, let's
give
it a shot.
Drive south to the naval yard. The clock is ticking.
Hey, Panthers, thank you so much for the sub. Okay, naval yard. Pretty much go straight, I think. Try hold steady. Yeah, as soon as it goes quiet for that brief second, you know you've wiped out. Oh. Need to get a boost back up. There we go. Get going again. Oncoming. Keep that boost up. That's the thing about the tough cars, because you can... I went the wrong way. Yeah. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're still good. We're still good. We are still good. It's cool that the blinker on your car even blinks. I forgot... It did that. Smash him up for my boost. And no problem. Most of these races you can do a couple mistakes, but towards the end, there are no mistakes could be had.
That burning root wind gets you a Krieger Pioneer Super Gator. It's parked in the junkyard ready for you.
It's got an actual gator on the side. I don't remember that. I do not remember that at all. Okay, let's get rid of this car. Junkyard! Okay, Carson Fastback, which I can't wait to try out because it looks a lot like the car I used to love. It's not the car I used to love, but it looks like it. We're starting to get to the normal stuff now. I love the gator paint job on the side there. So that's our new gator, and it's got one more dot of boost. Huh, these were exactly the same. That's a race. That's a stunt car. Wait a second. That's a speed car? Does that look like a speed car to you? It certainly looks like it's a road rage car. Oh, I'm disappointed. I'm so disappointed. Well, let's take the Manhattan out, I guess. Let's see what we can do for stunts. Continue. Oh god, I didn't think I was gonna start. Okay. There's a lot of side ramps here. Would be good. If I could do a barrel roll with this car, which is, let's face it, it's a giant Cadillac, pink Cadillac. Well, it could be World War II, but it could still be bad company. Okay, let's try.
Link those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run.
Barrel rolls are worth 2. So barrel rolls are worth the most. I need something. I need anything. Quit going in circles. Well, too bad a drift doesn't count. Okay, let's see if we can do some of this stuff. Home sidewalk. And there's nothing else here. Right there. Oh, yeah. Billboard! Nice. Oh, I missed the jump. So we're going to turn around and get a boost going. That wasn't very good, but we are going to try this way. Oh, I was hoping to do a barrel roll. That did not work well on the ramp. Need to find, we're really close to getting the points we need for this. I need something. I need anything, a jump, anything. Yes. Nice. We're still going. Another smash gate. Looking for jumps. Something to do a barrel roll, but this thing's terrible barrel rolls. Boy, I don't see any opportunity to do a, yeah. I think we've got it now. Yeah, definitely. I saw a smash gate, yep. Up here. Nice. How did I not die? Oh, I missed the... Dang. We kept it going for a really long while. $42,000 points. We won.
The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Dang, looks like a Rolls Royce. Exercise lips. Nice. Okay. I just remember this one being such a pain in the ass. One of the hardest burning routes I've ever done. I remember that so fondly. Well, I shouldn't say fondly. I just remember it very well.
Drive southwest to the naval yard. The clock is ticking.
Well, that shouldn't be that hard. It must not be this race then, because naval yard is not that bad. Gonna go the back way. Why? Because it's fun. Got all the jumps this way. Why would I not go this way? Because it's fun. Where's my... Oh, there it is. My little entrance, which doesn't really have much here at the moment. Here we are! Just don't crash! Nice! Can you tell I've used this route a lot? Nice! Almost there! Don't crash! Oh boy. Nice. That wasn't the one I was thinking of. Apparently, I'm sorry that I said that now because that obviously wasn't the one I was
awesome
thinking
drive.
Of. It's
you nailed that burning route. Have a Hunter Manhattan custom to add to your growing car collection.
Sweet. Obviously, it's an old age thing. You start to forget things, or mix things up, I should say. Wow. Repair shop.